Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today how to delete a photo album on your iPhone. So take your iPhone, go into Photos. I've got lots of albums on here. I've got one here called Pabs and it's got nothing in it, so I want to delete it. If I select it, there's no option to delete it. So if you go back, click on See All, then click on Edit on the top right hand corner. This then brings up lots of delete icons at the top left of each album. Select the one that you want to delete. Then it will say, are you sure you want to delete it? Just click on Delete Album. Click on Done at the top. Go back to Albums, and that album has now been deleted. I'll just show you what happens if you delete a photo album that's got photos in it. If I select this test album, you can see it's got 9 photos in it. If I go back, click on Edit in the top right, delete that photo album, it puts a warning up saying, are you sure you want to delete the album? The photos will not be deleted. So it only deletes the actual album, not the photos within it. If we go back to Recents, there they all are. Whilst Daisy's eating a Halloween carrot, in the top right, there's a link on how to transfer voice memos from your iPhone to your computer or laptop. In the top left, how to show full screen caller photo when somebody rings you. And in the bottom left, how to turn off live photos on your iPhone permanently. That is a yummy carrot. I hope that was useful.